rabbit. Story by Beatrix Potter. Hello, my name is Evelina. Once there was a mother who had four little rabbits, Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail, and Peter. Peter was naughty, even though his mother told him not to. He left the others and straight from Mr. McGregor's garden. First, Peter ate some lettuce and then some French beans, and finally he ate an ace radish. Around of a cucumber frame, who should Peter meet? Mr. McGregor. Mr. McGregor chased Peter with a rake, shouting, "Stop, thief!" Peter lost him then in the chase. His shoes. Peter got caught on the gooseberry net. Who's to come along to help Peter? Three birds. Peter then hid in the trees. Mr. McGregor could not find him until he heard Kwa-choo! Peter escaped through an open window. Someone was big to fit in. Mr. McGregor. Peter found his way out of the garden, but he lost his clothes. Mr. McGregor made them into a scarecrow. Peter ran straight home. Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail had milk and blackberries, and Peter had tea and went to bed. Thank you.